Operational report. Nothing. Nothing. Repairs impossible. Repairs completed. Repairs impossible. Repairs completed. F4. Okay, we got Molu. More pictures taken of Molu. You better get some good ones this time, jackass. Crash. Oops. Transfer supplies. Yep. No more repairs possible. Expansion. Kalemo. Oh, I think I better... I don't think we need to expand Kalemo anything past 3, really. What's it going to be? It's just a temporary base here, right? Replacements. Taking lots of replacements. Good. Oh, Makuma is still alive. Yeah, we thought so. Whatever. Return to service. Okay. Pearl Harbor. Ah, 61 arrives in San Francisco. What is a VP-61? And the Loyal Battalion arrives in Aden. Oh, yes. This is a recovered one from that was destroyed. Let's take this before we forget everything. I'm going to take a look at Pendleton. Pendleton, yeah, look at all these at strategic mode, right? They don't work in strategic mode, dumbass. Unless you're in combat mode. So now we go to combat mode so that we can... They've probably been sitting here a couple of turns already. Now you start building. Dummies. Kalemo, also. Whoa, we're building like a son of a gun, but do we really need it? That we can already put, what, 150 fighters on here if we need it. And we don't really use the bombers, so let's see if we can't just build up supplies. Gina! There's Nautilus sitting there waiting for her infantry to arrive. Jucien got bombed. Nothing we can do about it. No base force here, so you can't fight. Enemy. No, still behind. Okay, and we're moving in behind him this turn. Good. We now have units up here. You know what? Bypass. Hell. What if we went here? Could we do that? No. It's going to force us to go southwest. Well, that's dumb. Okay. What if we went here? Pengpu. We have to go northwest to go Pengpu. What the hell? Right? Why would you have to go northwest to go to Pengpu? Oh, because supposedly the AI. If you look at this, look at there's red here, there's red here. Somehow the AI owns all this hex. Sure it does. Okay. We're gonna be stupid about this? Fine. Everybody cancel orders for all units, right? Every unit, we're going into deliberate attack. Everybody attack! Oops, what am I saying? Everyone attack. I'm not even going to change into out of movement mode. I'm going to attack recklessly just as is because I can't take any hits. Infantry, okay. Everybody's here. No engineers. Right. Here's the base force coming and some more late arrivals. Why are we going to... Oh, we are going to Luchow because you didn't know any better. You dumbasses. Oh, yeah. Set all to march. Right. Hey, you dipshits. Going east. Okay. All these units here. The base force is right. These guys are heading northeasterly. Yep. These guys are heading to the south. Yep. Okay, and this guy is Shaoheng. It's this one right here. So we better get down there. I think go via Chusien. There we are. Well, we're still building up. He's letting us build up. Okay. Here comes the reinforcements. Cavalry. Not real cavalry, but here comes the proverbial cavalry. Still getting no supplies here. Still getting no supply. Oh, okay, there's nothing in there. We're now up. He didn't bomb over here. So is it, does this mean that it's working? I don't know. Mohawks. Well, we're flying at maximum range. Okay. No supplies trickling through. The aircraft are still operating. That's all I care. That's they're up, they're defending. Here, resting, recovering. Let's see. Yeah, resting and recovering. Okay. Nothing happening in Chungking. No extra aircraft appearing. Oh, these guys. Holy cow. We've really run these guys down to nothing. We have two replacements that we can't seem to take. Wow. This is inactive. Sorry. Please go active. Submarine-wise, we don't have anything that can go out. No, everything's under refit, I believe. Yep. It doesn't matter, you're a critical man. Critical or low. The enemy has re. Freak you, you piece of. Okay. The enemy has recaptured Tanegashima. Even bef. My submarines were coming here to refuel. Even as we were coming here to refuel, they managed to capture Tanegashima. Really? Okay. All right. We're going to go deliberate attack here. We'll capture this one. You miserable pricks. You miserable prick. Okay, we're going to set the boundary here instead. More god-awful clicking, one after another. Watch how slowly this has to be done. No way to do this. Any. One, two, three. Next. Click. 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 One, two, three. Next. Click. 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 One, two, three. Really? Because that's what you have to do. That's so incredibly boring. Nothing else in China? Let's take the smallest unit out of here. Okay, what are these guys doing? Infantry-wise, the smallest unit. 22. Yeah, I think we better. This, I think we're going to rebuild this unit. Okay. So now we have this tiny, tiny unit, right? We'll go into combat mode. Oop. Rebuild combat mode just so we can distinguish it from the others. This hex requires 40, all right? This hex requires 40 as well. 40, 40, and 20. So we're going to take the smallest one out of here. 47, 47, okay. And we'll take this one, move. Pengu. For the love of God, there's just never going to be easy with you, is it? No. Move, Pengu, move up here, and then one across to Pengu. So we're going to split this one up. I hate doing this. Really, really, really hate doing splitting up a unit. But this is what's required. I don't have enough small units for to provide garrison for all the other proper ones. Okay. So this one will be covered. This one has 60, and we have it covered. We have it covered. Where are you? Right, the ones 60. Was it 7 with this core? No, this one's withdrawing out. So do not, don't use these things for garrison because they'll just disappear on you. That in freaking huge mess. We have to find a few units to provide garrison. What else? We'll get to it when we get to it. Jeez. Burma. Well, the enemy. We still have 8 units here. These whatever was here has disappeared. Did he move up? Move down? I don't know. And 2 more units here. So I think we just lost track of them. That's all. Akyab, we took some losses. But we can, I think we're still getting ahead of the game. These two Bravos. There's 5 damaged here, so what have I divided it? The two Bravos. This one's pretty badly damaged already, so there's 3 here. I'm going to change one of them. We'll upgrade to 2 Charlies. All we're doing is taking out 3 aircraft. So, oh cripes! What was the previous range? 0. Okay, so the 2 Charlies here will fly at range 0. Thank you. Wow, just no relief. No reinforcements available from Calcutta. Submarine detected. Nothing in happening in Colombo. Bombay. All right, heading out, heading in. These are heading in, so we better get some escorts ready. We'll send. What? You have an A bookends. AM at the top, AM at the bottom. Why? Minesweeper, 1, 2. Set, meet, merge. Tankers here. Okay, dock and unload. We're going to transfer the escorts in to the base. Go to the base. Refuel. Excuse me. We had a number of these just returned from upgrade. Let's see. How many are not allowed to upgrade and are overdue? Okay. 187 up to 200. Go for it. Since the other ones have returned, we can. Yeah. The what? What have we got? Two tankers in here? Okay. We'll send them off when these guys are ready. Why you're there, I don't know. Loading supply. No, load fuel, please. Did I screw up again last turn? Ah, well. That happens. Transfer any more ships? Oh, okay. The big ones. Okay. Repairs. Gotcha. Out here? Any repairs? No. Oh, refueling slowly but surely. No reinforcements. Ah, ground. There are some. Here's the loyal battalion. Right. Southeast Asia. Unpack in 2 days. Go upgrade. And replacements. Sure. And it's so no. Let's just take it as is. Okay, we'll form amphibious. What's the tiniest one we got? Will this guy work? Load, not in combat mode. Okay. Oh, you're in rest mode. I'm sorry, combat mode. Okay. Load. Can we load it? Sure. Now we have to go to the damn submarine. Okay. Right? Oh, we can actually. There's actually some supply that we can take over too. Okay, that's good deal. Nothing happening in South Africa. Submarine check. We got tarpon and truck. Truant coming back. Good, we know that. In Calcutta, we have a submarine ready. Good. Oh, well, what's this one? This submarine's also damaged, so I'm going to dock, replenish, and disband it. Just because, on general principles, always try to get my submarines out in good shape. That way, if they're damaged out there, they have a better chance of survival. Submarine, patrol, Singapore, Malacca. Oops, we're here. Make sure we also load the tenders. Keep that submarine tender loaded. Submarines, anyone else in port? We know about Hong Kong. Let's take a look at Narwhal. Where's Narwhal? Narwhal is invading, right? Attacking the other one. Oh, we're trying to get into Malacca. Good. There's quite a few damaged ones I haven't noticed before. Tambor is damaged. Tambor? Where is Tambor? It's not a small ding. It's not a small ding. Anyone else? Tambor and Haddock. Flying Fish. And Growler. All have some minor damage on them. Oh yeah, we're all trying to refuel at an enemy base too. Alright! Clicking. Yep. Clicking. 1, 2, 3. Clicking. 1, 2, 3. Bored out of my skull. Yep. 1, 2, 3. Oh, man. Just sink them already. Torpedo check. Oh, hold on. Which one? Who's this one? S-27? Yeah, almost in. Torpedo check. Oh, great. Sea Dragon has a good day. Whoa. Nicely done, sir. Stingray has fired all of her offensive weapons. Time to go home. Oh, yeah. Let's use waypoints. Let's steal some fuel. One more here. Pike is already here. Okay. Dock. Reap. Right. Undock. That's because Pike also is looking for torpedoes. Now you're here. Reset. Patrol zone here. There you go. Timor Sea. There's a destroyer detected lurking in Banda Sea, but we can't get after it because of the fighters over at Dili. Not willing to commit suicide to go after them. Okay. Molu base is empty. And Selaro base is empty. And Samlauki is empty. So I'll ask the question again. How the freak did Samlauki ever get retaken? Of course, no one can answer that, right? It just happens. Oh, okay, here's Recon Samlauki Molu. Okay, now you may rest, sir. Well, Allure. Let's take a look at Lomlin. We'll send one recon. Maybe we can grab another one. The Catalinas, we're searching. Okay, now, so why the... Tell me again, why wouldn't I strike? At Saumlaki. There's nothing else around. Hit it! Kaviang? Nothing. There's that cruiser piddling around up here again. Can't seem to hit it. We're out. Heading back for Brisbane. How about these guys? Okay, these guys form transport. We're heading for Townsville. Yeah. Click, 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 click. Okay. A zillion clicks later. Townsville. Nothing out in Ndini. These guys are, yeah, still building it away, right? 66,000. There's not unlimited, but 200,000 is pretty much unlimited. Pretty much. Just burn them up. Talagi, all the training units. Do we need more training for these guys? Like, they're at 70s already. I don't think so. Colonel Sanders. I always like seeing that. Ah, yes. What we did up here. Where are you? Kogala. Kogala has a remnant Catalina from Asiatic Fleet. This is a survivor of the Philippines fiasco. Your units are near Hollandia. Okay, so we're going to fly to, we're going to transfer over to Hollandia, just because this one already has Catalinas covering it, covering this approach. We have Catalinas here, our RAF Catalinas and RAF Catalinas on Trincomalee. So I don't see that having an extra squadron here. There's more Pacific to cover than there is Indian Ocean to cover. So we're going to fly these guys over to meet them. Hollandia. If I could just find the Hollandia. Okay, we'll go out. We can't get to Hollandia. Well, why can't we go to Hollandia? 56. Transfer. How far is Hollandia? Can't even tell me how far Hollandia is, right? Alright. What is in that general direction? How about Darwin? Can't get to Darwin. Okay, it's 56. 56. Let's take a look. What is 56? 56. 56. That's 91. Okay, so we're going to have to go an interim jump to Akyab. What's 56 over here? We could go to, no, we can't go to Nanning because there's no way to land there. Let's go to Hong Kong, and then from Hong Kong to Hollandia. Sure, that's just perfectly logical. Right, Hong Kong, here we come. Thank you, sir. Stand down, stand down, stand down. Fine. Unit oh, you're right. Okay. Hollandia. Hollandia. Right here. We're just waiting. Okay. All the ships here, Townsville. This is just still loading. Yeah. Let's transfer out the ones that are loaded. If we can find them. Oops. Add other ones. Add in other ones. 16. Oh, great. We got big ones too. Oh. And little ones that haven't been loaded. Board Vic, no, under repair. Okay. Right, all these are fixed. Let's check the repairs. Board Vic. Newly arrived. No, everyone refueled. Great, great, great. Okay. Brisbane has nothing. Nothing to do, Brisbane. Here we go. Okay. Ooh. Wow. Form escort. Nothing in port. Yes. Anyone else? Ah, yes. PG. Yes. Let's replenish at sea. Disband. What have we got here? Okay. Monterey. Oops. Empties. Monterey is empty. Anyone else? Doesn't look like it. Ah, now we can dock. How nice. Everyone can dock. Okay. Any repairs? Taking a look at the carrier. Still repairing. 30 days. Looking good. Outbound, inbound. Big tanker. Right. All the amphibious ships. Complete. Complete. The assault landers. Loading supplies. Okay, at least you're loading supplies, man. What have we got here? 16,000 in supply. How much more? Well, this is backup anyway, so we're probably not even gonna unload. So let's consider it complete. The transports. Baton's still trying to unload. Okay. Still trying to load. Okay. This is. That's fine. These are Tarawa transports. We'll come back to it. Liberators coming through. They're recovered. Okay. Let's transfer. Oh, how far can we transfer? Charter tower. Yes. Thank you. Let them rest. Fatigue of 12. Yep, let them rest. Nothing happened. Oh, Vaitupu. Okay. Auxiliaries. No, can't load. Nothing to load. Repairs. Let's see if we can't get a few more ships repaired. Ah, there's an AO here. What's in the AO? Oh, yes. Hold on, let's take a look. Hold on. Battleships are all loaded. The AOs are the ones that are not loaded. The AUs are the ones that are not loaded. So we're going to form support, auxiliary, these the ones that are have the least amount of fuel. Let's try that. Good stuff. Transfer more AUs, please. More. Lowest first, please. No, better get that 5,000 done first. Right. Slowly but surely, we'll get it done. What's next? We can get all four of these guys, hey? Cannot dock. Okay. None of them can dock. All right, disband. Let's take a look in the base. AO. Mm-hmm. All used up. All right, next turn. Nothing happened. Christmas, Palmyra, Johnson, nothing. Nothing. What do we got here? AOs are loading. AKLs returned. Disband. Oh yes, let's disband the AOs in here. The AOs and the auxiliary load tenders. Wonderful. All loaded. Okay, we're just waiting for the next wave to go out. AKL, Regulus. Okay, repair. Now you're in the shipyard. Now we can go pierside? I don't get it. I just don't get it. This option was never available before. Now it is. Because there's another ship here? Because all these other ones were because the Regulus came in? I'm guessing. Refuel. Load tender. Okay, we're waiting. We have 25,000 only, so let's just wait. The fortresses are still repairing. Nothing out in Panama. Oh, Clan McNaughton is here. Right, this one has to pick up those stupid patrol aircraft. Right. Load troops. Let's make sure we got the right one then. Patrol. It is VP61. Right. Okay. And we're going to load up with supplies with it. Any other ships here? AKAO. Nothing. Nothing. Nothing ready. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. We've got four YPs here. Okay. Form escort. Why do we have all these? One, two, three, four. Oh, hell. Send five back. That's all right. Thank you. Operations report. Any reinforcements? 61, that's San Francisco. Aiden, we know about that. Upgrades, okay. Mare Island, upgrades to five. Let's take a look at Mare Island. Yeah, these are all those great big huge ships, divisions that we can't move offshore. Building, building. Building, building. Did Tacoma finish yet? Still building. Aircraft report, check. Right, now let's go move that stuff at Suva. So we have all our amphibious ships here waiting. The transports are loading. Now the amphibious ships, I'm going to try to keep in separate just so that I can keep track of which ones are loading and which ones are not loading. The 217 is the assault. Okay, so 217, we're going to go via Tarawa, and we're just going to reset it for return Tarawa. I'm going to move the unit out here, and then the automatic retirement will kick in. We're going to do the same thing here. Set. Just to make sure that it doesn't. Oh, we'll set follow. What's better to follow 217. 217 is the main assault. I guess I could. There's only seven ships out of 172 anyway. Out of 172, there's only seven ships. I could just take them over. Mix them in with the backup because we're not supposed to unload them anyway. That'll make us 41 ships. Okay, we'll take the 172. I hate these collision hazards though. 172. The assault ship. What are we going to send with it? Oh yes, the carrier. Oh, which cruiser? Vincennes and one light cruiser as well. So no more cruisers. See, what the hell are you doing here? Okay. Mine ships. Sure. One, two. Yeah, one of those. Let's go three mine ship. Yeah. Destroyer escort and some destroyers. Is that about right? Oh, shucks, we better send some APDs with it too. Forgot to load these guys. That's okay. That's okay. We don't need to send them right now. The APDs will load and then we'll send. That'll be fine. So these are out. I'm not going to worry about there haven't been any submarines around here, so I'm just going to send them as is. The rest of the ships can catch up to them at Tarawa. Meanwhile, Dorsey is going to try to fix her lame ass stoop. Two ship, 2 days, huh? You think we can do it? 2 days? Let's hope so. Let's hope so. That would be nice. And the carriers are waiting. Vaitupu, is the AO finished? Is the AO? No, she's not even empty yet. She just can't transfer any more off. So yep. I think that's all there is to it, huh? Double check. Everything's turned off. Double check. Tarawa. Oh, well, let's make sure that the carrier is actually flying Combat Air Patrol. Yep. 5,000. 5,000 and 10,000. Off we go. Seawolf fires two torpedoes at a tanker. Duds. O-23 evades a patrol boat. Greenling fires two torpedoes at a destroyer. Duds. Gato fires two torpedoes at a tanker. Duds. Triton fires two torpedoes at a transport. One hit. Might be enough to kill her. Akyab attacked by night. Oh, I forgot the other attack by night. 10 hurricanes are up. Two dive bombers damaged. Hollandia bombed by night. Sailfish attacked on the surface. Scratches a tramp steamer. Seawolf fires at another steamer. Misses. Haruna is hit by a torpedo. Four. Four were fired, one hit. Island steamer missed. Whale fires two more at another coastal freighter. Wahoo fires, oh, decides not to fire. Pompano fires four at a mines layer, duds. Silversides fires four at a troop transport, duds. Haruna fires, Pompano fires four torpedoes, already on fire? From what? K-11 fire in engages on the surface, but gets hit in return. Nanning bombed. 12 Warhawks are up to intercept and get nothing. Oh, only four raiders. In and out. Kanxian, the AA regiment is bombed. The Dutch are bombed at Benkelen. Oh, looks like we've captured Tokaro Reto. The Triton fires, hits a tanker with a torpedo and follows up with guns. Nice, nice. Bombardment, you're Kwe Swee. Ground combat, Malacca. Uh-oh. Oops. Oh, you poor bastards. Dropped him right in there, got slaughtered. One unit totally destroyed. Ah! Nanchang. Ground combat, Nanchang. Bombardment. The enemy... Oh, he destroys himself. Good to hear. It's an RGC division. I think that's... If I'm not mistaken, that's no more than 150 assault value. I think. Either 52 or 152, like something like that. Okay, nothing to be really concerned. Ground combat, deliberate attack, 2,900 to 1. Yeah, nobody defending. Of course we captured it. Hopefully everyone got a little bit of experience improved for that. Parachute assault, sound lucky. We captured it again. We can keep this up if you can. You know what I'm going to do? Oh, I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to... Okay, Baker Island expands to 1. Holland, Diamond Harbor expands. Great. Hollandia expands to 3. Wonderful. 3 port and 3 airfield. I'm going to drop a single headquarters squad on here. You miserable prick. I'll drop 1 headquarters squad on here so you can't take it back. That's what I'm going to do. Yeah. Perfect. I'm a genius.